Hello, my fellow Dream Chasers, Kenzie Retro here, back once again with more Mass Effect to get us ready for the remaster coming out in just a couple of months' time. So, last time, we exposed a traitor, became the first human Spectre, and now it's off into a galaxy unknown. Wrong switch, Kenzie, you moron. Had one job and you couldn't even do that. Unbelievable. So, let's get this out of the way first. See what else we can find here. Force of habit, bear with me. Familiarize myself with some of the controls here. Can't get anything at the moment. So, let's go. I just need to double check one or two things. Achievements. There is something in here that I need to do. I'll go for it in one playthrough. No. Renegade points. Krogan Quarian. So I'll go Rex and Tally for this playthrough. And we'll do except squad. There we go.
Status. Sensors reveal 3 fusion torches propelling asteroid X-57. At its current rate of acceleration, the asteroid will collide with Terranova in approximately 4 hours.
Hello. I heard your transmission. Can you hear me? haven't found me yet, but I can't talk long. Shut down the fusion torches. I'm going to die. God, I hope you're hearing this.
Okie dokie. So let's go. Now let's bring down the sky. This is a DLC mission. So I'm led to assume. I mean, it's only the Pinnacle Station DLC that isn't going to be included in the remaster coming out soon. Seconds out. Two.
Headed in the right direction. I don't know who you are, but I'm dipping.
Down, four to go. Another one down. Another one down. And they're all dead. Next! Bullseye.
Cover me.
Really? Elevator music? Elevator music? You couldn't give me something else instead? Okay. In we go. Uh-oh. That's not a good sign.
Batarians.
Rock! Check! Check!
Definitely not a good sign. Once you commit to the facility, there's no going back. Until you beat it, of course. Down. Actually, let's take my chances.
Shields!
Boom! One more to go. Woo-wee! Done. That's a huge relief. Team Tally's health doesn't regenerate. She's got plenty of shields though, so it's that, I suppose. Disable torch.
I think that the torch is offline. Was that you? Can you hear me?
Who are you? What's going on?
My name's Kate Bowman. I'm an engineer. I was part of the team assigned to bring this asteroid to Terra Nova.
We were attacked yesterday by Batarian extremists. I've been hiding since they arrived. I think they know the torch went out.
Why are they doing this?
I don't know, but if this asteroid isn't slowed, millions of people on Terra Nova are going to die.
If I find out anything,
I've gotta go. Good luck.
All right, one torch down, two to go.
God. I didn't mean to. Are you hurt?
Takes more than that one shot to bring me down.
Sorry. I didn't even realize you were human until... Well, I guess I'm not much of a soldier.
I know you're scared, but I'm here to help. Commander Shepard, with the Alliance.
Simon Atwell. I'm the chief engineer on this rock. Listen, we don't have much time. The Batarians fired up the fusion torches. You've got to shut them down before we hit Terra Nova. There are 4 million people down there, Shepard. My family. They live in Aronus. My kids and grandkids. Nice communities, good schools.
I don't have time to do the math in my head. What happens if we don't stop this rock?
X-57 is 22 kilometers long, twice the size of the asteroid that wiped out the Earth's dinosaurs. It would be like millions of fusion bombs striking at once. Millions. The heat of the blast, 1,000 kilometers away, clothes will ignite. There'll be global wildfires. Air shock will flatten everything for hundreds of kilometers. Terra Nova will die, Shepard. Not just our colony, the planet. There'll be a climate shift, mass extinctions. The ecosystem won't recover for thousands of years. Millions, maybe.
Is there any chance it'll land in the oceans?
That would be even worse. Tsunamis would sweep inland at hundreds of kilometers per hour. Millions of tons of water would be vaporized at the point of impact. Global cloud coverage. The plants could all die, and if they go, the whole ecosystem rolls over. I'd have to run the numbers, but take my word for it, it'd be bad.
Someone's seen Deep Impact!
This doesn't make any sense. Batarians run criminal gangs. Unethical, but profitable. They don't destroy worlds. What does this gain them?
I've heard all the stories. Slave rings ranching people like animals. Pirate bands burning colonies to the ground. But this is... The Citadel Conventions forbid asteroid drops. I never thought the Batarians would go this far.
Most Batarians aren't genocidal madmen, but these ones are terrorists.
Yeah, I know. It's just... This isn't how I expected the world to be when I rolled out of bed this morning.
You were on the ground when this happened. How many Batarians have you seen? And where?
They landed at the main facility. It's locked down now. They've changed the passcodes. No idea what's going on inside. I did see groups head out to each of the torch stations. Couldn't say how many, though. Enough to give you a fight.
Any idea who's behind this? Who's leading them? That might provide a clue.
I heard a couple of them talking. They mentioned a Balak. It sounded like he's the one in charge. They didn't seem convinced this was a good idea, but they were scared of the guy. Scared enough to do what he wanted.
Batarians everywhere, and I need to shut down all three torches. Anything else I should know?
One of the torches is surrounded by live blasting caps. We were set up to excavate when we arrived at Terra Nova. I rigged them with proximity detectors. That tank of yours will set them off, so you'll have to go in on foot. Even then, they'll explode if you get too close. Just go slow and easy. You should be fine.
You set them up. Can you disable them?
Not from here. No. There are manual controls by the entrance to the torch facility inside the blast zone. You can disarm the caps there. One last thing. I had a crew working off-site when the attack hit. I'm worried about them. These Batarians are ruthless. I saw them smash the faceplates of guys working vacuum. And those Varan, I don't think they always wait for a corpse before feeding.
Any idea where I can find them?
They were running checks on our perimeter equipment. Easiest thing would be to tap into the transmission tower out on the surface. The equipment stations will show up on your sensors.
I'll look for them, but the torches have to be my priority.
Yeah, you're right. Saving Terra Nova is more important than my team. There were a bunch of engineers over at the main facility, but they're probably all dead. That or being held hostage by the Batarians.
A woman named Kate Bowman contacted me. The Batarians haven't found her yet.
Katie's alive. She's one of my best engineers. She signed on with her brother, Aaron, I think his name is. He's part of the security detail. I hope they're okay.
Give me a worst-case scenario. We can't stop the asteroid. Could the colony be evacuated?
Shepard, it took 30 years for the population to grow that large. I'm sure they're moving people to remote areas, but they'd never be able to get more than a few thousand off-world. We just don't have enough ships. No one does. Well, maybe the Quarians, but I don't see them suddenly showing up and offering us a ride.
Why were you moving this thing in the first place?
Well, the idea was to drag it into Terra Nova's orbit, mine it out, and in the end you'd have a basic structure for an orbital station. It's a lot cheaper than getting everything up into orbit from the planet's surface. The minerals we extract almost cover the costs.
What can you tell me about Kate?
Smart as a whip and bold as they come. I hope she keeps hidden. If they find her... Oh, Katie, don't do anything stupid.
You'd better find a good place to hide. If the Batarians come back and find you...
Yeah. I think I'll make myself scarce. Good luck, Shepard.
That went about as well as expected. I am going to make progress at some point. Done. Finally. Just so we're clear, gameplay. Yeah, I'm in trouble. I'm in trouble. Is out of here.
One down.
Ooh, nice. Will do. Down. Oh, what the smeg? Oh my, no. Another one down. And it's just one or two more Batarian troopers and then a couple of rocket droids. Talking of which. Another one down. Just my luck. Another drill. Well, that's you down. Down. One more drone to go. Or is it something else that was fighting? Another level up. Oh, come on! Done. Done. That better be it. Yes! Finally! Still. to go. Right. Finally, can't believe I got there, eventually, after goodness knows how many tries.
Are you there? You've got to hurry. You really pissed them off.
Gee, you think? Doesn't bode well. Oh, now we're in trouble. We are definitely in trouble.
Who's shutting down the torches?
That's none of your business. That went south very, very quickly. So now I need to get to that last facility. Taking down the turrets, so I should be okay. I should be. Doesn't mean that I will be. There's the auto save. 85 Omnigel. More than enough to take care of repairing the Mako.
Nothing beats the Mako!
So here we are.
Warning. Ground penetrating radar detects anti-vehicle demolitions nearby. Proceed on foot.
I have to commit to this. I cannot do anything else. Thank you.
thing.
Hallelujah. Oh boy.
I've lost shield.
Powering up.
Oh boy. Has it charged it?
Yes, it has.
Down. Down.
could cause one or two issues later. Oh, shock trooper, that doesn't sound good. Yeah, kind of already done like 5-10 minutes ago. But of course, it does tie into an RPG cliche: NPCs with one-liners, with one-liner dialogue.
Perimeter breach! Perimeter breach!
Perimeter breach that.
More respectful quickly, Granada Chifu Masters. Ooh, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Done. Next.
Hold it right there. This doesn't have to end in bloodshed.
It kind of already has.
Don't come any closer. We can do this the hard way, or we can end this peacefully.
I didn't think you Batarians knew the meaning of the word.
Look, I'm just doing my job here. Hijacking this rock wasn't my idea. I signed on to make a little profit. A quick slave grab, nothing more.
This isn't just a slave grab anymore. Millions of people are gonna die.
Don't you think I know that? I'm just following orders here. If it were up to me, we'd have already left.
Well, it's not too late. You can still leave.
I don't think so. Bollock would skin me alive and sell my hide out of spite. Crazy bastard. This whole mission's gone to hell and I'm gonna pay for it.
So why do you listen to him?
Good question. I had a bad feeling about this from the moment we landed. Now Bollock wants you dead. And what Bollock wants, Bollock gets. I can't change that.
Do you always want to be second in command? Get me out of here and I'll take care of Bollock. Then you can start giving the orders.
Huh. An interesting proposal. It certainly has benefits over the current situation. Shut it down. This is Bollock's problem now. I hope you're as quick with a gun as you are with your promises. For both our sakes.
Bollock will get what's coming to him. And so will you if I ever catch you in human territory again. Are we clear?
Perfectly. Bollock's holed up in the main facility. You'll need this to get in. Don't underestimate him. He's a mean bastard. Let's go. We're getting off this rock.
Ooh, that could have ended badly. Ah, there it is.
dimensional boundary limits. Recall imminent.
And boom, mate.
Dr. Hines, they found me, damn Batarians. I can hear them out there. They're prowling around, trying to find a way in. It sounds like they're attaching something to the door. If I don't make it, tell my family I love them.
Okay.
Two things I still need to get through. I know this one. So let's see what we can find here.
This seems to gonna have elevator music there. Okay. Nice kaboom.
Operational boundary limits. Recall imminent.
takes care of that. Heading there just yet. Although in saying that, I'll take out more than 2 turrets.
Another level up, yes!
Oh, I gotta take care of that.
Smeg. Should have seen this coming. Three and one. Is there anything else on the map? Got that. Check. Yes. Yes. Main facility is this now. To the last stretch now of the DLC anyway.
Fresh meat.
Right, fall back. They're gonna come this way. At least that's the theory. One down. Whoa!
Done.
she's going to take all the damage. Oh boy. Down.
Shields disabled.
Whoa. Oh. Everywhere. Whoa! This frame rate is not what I need right here. Down. Come on! control. Down! Oh my word, no! Can you just not live anymore, Batarians?
Take cover!
Oh, come on. Oh, they're everywhere! I am regretting going through a hardcore difficulty now. I should have seen that.
Go, go, go!
That's an easy takedown. Not what I need right now! Down. Down. And a nice kaboom to finish. That it? Judge by the music, that possibly means no. Yep, there's still one more. Where the smeg is it? This scumbag.
You're almost more trouble than you're worth.
Let the hostages go, and maybe you'll live long enough to explain yourself to the council.
I don't answer to the council. Or to you. I'm leaving this asteroid. If you try to stop me, I'll detonate these charges, and your helper and her friends are all going to die.
I can't just let you go, Balak. Not after what happened here.
This is nothing. You humans have done far worse to the Batarians. We've been forced into exile, forced to survive on what we can scrounge up. It's been like that for decades.
Why take it out on these people? They didn't do anything to you or the Batarians.
Didn't do anything? Aside from colonizing a world that could have been ours, aside from using resources that should have been ours, we were left to defend ourselves. But the humans were stronger than us. We knew that. The Council knew that. But it didn't matter. It was you. You and your kind are the only reason we're in this position.
How does killing innocent people make up for that?
We had no other options. Sometimes you need to get someone's attention before they listen.
Is that what Elysium was? A way to get our attention? Well, you got it. And when we responded, you ran like cowards. Now you want to start it all over again.
Enough! You couldn't possibly understand. Actually, you just don't want to understand, and I'm done wasting my breath. Now, if you want your friends to live, I suggest you step aside.
You can go. But this isn't over. I'll find you eventually.
Maybe. But I made sure you won't follow me today. Those charges are still on a timer. Better hurry.
Letting him go was better than the alternative. I thought you were going to stay someplace safe.
There might have been something I could have done to help. I thought I should be here. I know this asteroid better than anyone. You did it. Another hour in our course would have been irreversible. I ran the numbers, Shepard. X-57 would have struck near the capital city, the most densely populated region.
Whew. We did it.
But that's not going to happen, thanks to you. Is Katie in here? Is she all right? Is her team?
Balak was holding them hostage. I let him go to save them.
Let a terrorist go or sacrifice innocent lives. I'm glad that's not a choice I had to make. Is that... Will you get in trouble for that? I mean, he could do the same thing somewhere else, couldn't he?
Yeah, he could. Balak seemed like a practical man. Practical but callous. I'm sure if he'd been in my place, Ms. Bowman would be dead now, along with all the terrorists. But I'm not just people who happen to be between me and my target.
So what happens now? The bad guys get away?
Balak gets away today, but we'll still be after him tomorrow. And the day after that. Me, my crew, and every other crew in the Alliance. He'll run and he'll hide, but eventually he'll slip up and we'll get him. Bad guys never get away, Simon. Not unless the good guys give up.
Well, I wouldn't want you after me. Shepard, thank you for my grandchildren's lives. I don't think I'll stick around, though. Not with the team gone. Too many ghosts. It's time for me to get back and spend some time with my family. Before I go, I'd like to offer you something. Maybe you'll have more use for it than I will. As lead engineer, I get some quality items. Take your pick. You've earned it.
I know it's a lot to ask, but that Omni tool of yours? I could really use something like that.
Shepard, I think I mentioned that you saved my kids and grandkids. What's an Omni tool compared to that? Take it, with my blessing. I hope you get good use out of it.
One more thing. You asked me to look into your missing engineers.
Have you found them?
Yes, all of them. Their bodies, anyway.
Oh. I see. Well, then. I guess it's better than not knowing.
Take care of yourself.
Be well, Shepard. We owe you.
I can't believe you let Balak go to save us. I half expected you just let us die, sacrifice the few for the many.
Then I'd be no better than the Batarians. Besides, Balak won't get away with this. I know who he is now. He can't run forever.
You sound like my brother. He was always so stubborn, but always willing to do the right thing.
Ooh, I know this music.
Your brother was the one Balak killed?
Yes. Aaron. He was the one who convinced me to join the team. Said it would be an adventure. I don't mean to sound ungrateful, but I should see to Aaron.
I understand. You've been through enough today. I'll get out of your way.
Thank you. Oh, I don't even know your name.
Shepard. Commander Shepard.
Thank you, Commander Shepard. You're
Not exactly what I expected, but thank you.
What can you tell me about the Batarians? What were they hoping to achieve with all this?
I don't even think they knew. When they first arrived, they were talking about getting us back to their ship. They wanted to sell us as slaves. When Balak showed up, everything changed. It was his idea to redirect the asteroid. Said it was the will of the Batarian Rebellion, whatever that is. They followed him quickly enough, but I don't know. I don't think they're all as fanatical as he was.
That was a brave thing you did, Kate. Contacting me on the radio, risking your life.
Stubborn and determined runs in the family. My father was in the Alliance back on Earth. I think he was disappointed none of us kids signed up. He'd be proud of Aaron. Sorry.
How did the asteroid get all the way over here? Why wasn't someone alerted sooner?
The asteroid was scheduled to arrive in a day or two. Balak just sped it up. This rock is full of valuable minerals, but it was too far from Terra Nova to be profitable, so we attached some fusion rockets to it and drove it back. It was all going smoothly until... We'll get everything back to normal soon enough. Almost everything.
You've been through a lot. I'll get out of your way. So long, Kate.
I appreciate that, Commander. Goodbye.
Done at long last. So, we are going to get ourselves back to the Normandy. Done everything I need to do. So there we go, that takes care of that for today. Hope you enjoyed what you saw. If you did, hit the thumbs up. And if you want to be a Dream Chaser like myself, hit the subscribe button down at the bottom. Click the bell to join the Dream Chasers notification squad so you don't miss anything I do on this channel. End cards are on the way. And until then, I will see you guys next time. Thank you and good night.